Like all other RPGs, The Last Story puts you against a variety of enemies during your adventure. Each of them has their unique traits, abilities, strengths, and weaknesses. In many games belonging to this genre, there is a way to analyze the enemies to obtain additional information from them, whether it's a character ability or a bestiary that fills as you kill more and more of the same enemy. In The Last Story, it is possible to scan enemies by targeting them with your crossbow first-person view and pressing plus. The game then displays several pieces of information about the enemy: the name, its elemental attribute, its role in battle, and finally some short description of it, which reveals abilities and strategies on how to fight it. Today we'll take a look at all the different enemies in the game and all their information, making this the closest thing to a bestiary for The Last Story that we'll ever get. First, let's explain how the game presents this information to the player. When you scan an enemy, you are shown the name of the enemy along with its level. Left of the name, you have two icons. The first indicates what role the enemy fulfills in battle, and the second its element alignment. The first icon can either be a sword, a crossbow, a staff, or two overlapping circles. A sword indicates a melee fighter, a crossbow indicates an archer, a staff indicates an offensive mage, while the two circles indicate a support mage, usually a healer. A quick side note on the archer type. There are some enemies who are flagged as archers but will never use arrows and instead will go melee. Also, if an enemy is flagged as an archer, decides to use melee attacks, it will keep using melee attacks for the rest of the fight. The icon below the roll defines the element. There are six elements in The Last Story: ice, fire, light, darkness, nature, and star. This mainly tells you what the elemental weakness of the enemy is. Fire is weak to ice, light to darkness, nature to star, and vice versa for all these pairings. There are only a few cases where this isn't true, and they will be covered in the video. Elements also tell other things, but there will be a video dedicated to that in the future. Next to the enemy's level, you may also see a small arrow indicating the main skill of that enemy. This is often not present for melee fighters, but is almost always present in the other types. It tells you what arrows the archer is using and what magic the mage wants to cast. Finally, we have what I call the enemy's bio. It contains information about what the enemy does, the strategy to fight it, and sometimes, even cool additional lore. Now let's get to the actual bios. I've grouped out the enemies in several categories: reptids, guraks, skeletons, humans, beasts, others, and finally bosses. Let's begin!
Thank you.
And that's it! That's every enemy in The Last Story and its bio. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe and stay tuned for more The Last Story content. I've got more ideas for other topics I'd like to discuss, and your support is appreciated. And as always, see you all in the next one.